Either Ben or Hemming, I want to show you a trick for getting your deadlift started. And this is actually mostly an auditory thing to focus on. One of the things you want to do is when you're pulling the bar off the ground, listen to what you're hearing, okay? What a lot of people do is they're quite relaxed, and what ends up happening is they focus on pulling the bar, and you'll hear this big loud click in the barbell. You'll also end up kind of getting this whiplash-like effect on the body. When you're deadlifting, what you want to do is make sure you're extremely tight and focus not on pulling the bar, but on leg pressing your feet once you're in your setup position. Okay. So what you want to do is get set up here, in your normal setup, get nice and tight, make sure everything's good, and then in this position here, I'm taking that slack out of the bar first, and then coming up and down from there. If you listen to that rep, there's no click at the bar. I've taken that slack out, and then again, I'm not thinking pulling, I'm thinking of pushing as hard as I can with my legs, driving my heels to the ground, and that initial push is what gets me up and ready to finish the deadlift. So this will put more weight on the bar, which is great. This will put less stress on your low back, which is also good. So enjoy, happy deadlifting.